post number 4, turn right. Thank you.
Morning.
Right.
Yeah. Yep. sorry to do that, it's a bit awkward, isn't it?
Yeah. Thank you. couple of things that have been set up at Dolby Lane this morning. Over that thing is actually working, doing,
I'll talk a bit.
So.
So it was quite attractive because I bought my first magnet.
Thank you.
And this was a spare chassis that had been clattering up the workshop from a donor car. In short, narrowed it, did a heck of a lot of work in changing it, and built this replica Chevy Racer, based very accurately on original cars, and it certainly looks the part. Unfortunately, it's not road registered. In the 60s, my father used to work at industrial section, and they supplied Ford with all the side trims on those, and I'm sure my father could, if he was still around, tell you the part numbers of every individual trim off that one. I remember as a young youngster going around the factory and seeing these people and polishing mops, polishing those trims up from raw metal, and it had a very distinctive polishing smell, and oh boy, it was filthy. But
thank you so much for bringing it in for us.
Yeah. through with the cars.
They were built by somebody who had hand for that way. Ford, my new cross, I think, with the Model T. You make it solid.
What a fun little bag! And I've got the bag so I can see that it's secret.
You also said it's a Rolls Royce, but I don't think you've got a Rolls Royce last week in there. Maybe it's as comfy as a Rolls Royce.
And it's just such a stinky little. I'm going to have to tell you, where is the entrance? There doesn't look like it's going to be the entrance part. It's got to be in the back. Without being really rare vehicles, so thank you for bringing it to the show, thank you for bringing it in.
It's a little bit like a forward control Land Rover with the driver sitting sort of right.
Chevy.
It's a small block Chevy, so
5.7 litres.
5.7, 350 cubic inches, lots of power, sort of thing that I don't. Did you take it to the drag strip?
I will be doing, haven't done yet, but in the future.
We'll be doing so. It's quite a mean machine. There's an awful lot of power from a tiny little engine. Beautifully chopped roof line, which was fashionable. So you take a 50s Ford. Chevy power and
yep.
Very nice machine. Thank
you very much.